Oh, yes. Every lesbian couple is a polygynous marriage waiting to happen.
Every lesbian couple or every community of women is territory waiting to be conquered by men. Let me translate that for you again. Every lesbian couple or community of women is territory waiting to be conquered by men.